Namaste.
This is Pragna, partnering with
Janav
to bring you this episode of Suchitra TV.
The school has been busy and bustling because we had so much going on, from talent time to the Independence Day celebrations. Everyone has something to do and all the events were a smashing success.
So much has happened and we will cover everything as best possible in this episode.
The events we will take you through are as follows.
The inter-school competition Talent Time was conducted for students of grades 1 through 7.
Grades 6 and 7 had their PBL presentation on the theme, How Do We Know the Cost of Freedom?
75th Independence Day was celebrated by Suchitrins along with Academic Excellence Awards to felicitate the outgoing 10th and 12th graders.
The first episode of the cooking show, Clash of Pans, was filmed.
Our school hosted its 9th Talent Time, a literary competition held to promote the English language. We hosted 68 students of classes 1 to 7 from 19 schools. The students participated enthusiastically in various competitions, which were Poetry Out Loud, Once Upon a Time, Legend Speaks, and The Stage is Yours.
The revered judges for Talent Time were Ms. Sudha Gorthy, Ms. Sarah Anjum, Ms. Richa Sahu, and Ms. Jaskirat Kaur. Choosing the winners must have been a difficult task for the judges, as all the participants did a phenomenal job. Congratulations to all the winners, and we are sure that the participants learned something new. We hope this wonderful event continues on for many years to come.
The students of classes 6 and 7 treated their parents to a dance drama, portraying the evolution and struggles faced by the Indian people from the ancient period right up to modern times. Over 300 students took part in the PBL presentation revolving around the theme, How Do We Know the Cost of Freedom? The presentation started with a traditional dance and allowed the parents to walk through the history of India.
This presentation let students develop a better understanding of the world and improve their ability to avoid mistakes and create a better path for society. It also helped students develop their 21st century skills and the 6 C's of PBL, which are curiosity, critical thinking, collaboration, choice, communication, and clarity. The presentation was enjoyed by parents and students alike.
Years have passed since India raised its voice on the global stage as an independent nation. 75 years have passed since we attained Swadesh.
To celebrate the 75 years, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav was launched by our government, and people of Suchitra Academy too celebrated Independence Day with full gusto.
Here's a look into the Independence Day celebrations organized by our school on the 15th of August.
Jai Hind!
To celebrate and commemorate 75 years of independence and the glorious history of its people, culture and achievements is very commendable. So when each one of us does our work well, our country will prosper, and this is what will be our contribution to the nation this 75th independence year.
As you leave school and you graduate out from your colleges, you will all land up with jobs or with entrepreneurship opportunities, or you will be freelancing. In any case, you will have a boss, you will have subordinates, you will have peers, you will have clients, you will have colleagues. Those people who understand the emotions and the thoughts and the viewpoints of other people emerge better leaders, and such leaders are called charismatic leaders.
That was spectacular. Even now, I feel the spirit of patriotism arousing in me.
Truly, but the 15th of August was not graced with only the celebrations of our Independence Day. It also witnessed a felicitation ceremony. The Students Excellence Award for the 10th and 12th graders from the batch of 2021 to 22 who rocked the CBSE boards. Here's the awardees receiving their deserved prizes. Congratulations, dear Suchitrans, and wishing you all the best with the future careers you decide to pursue.
Pragna, now coming to another awaited segment of the show. It should be pretty obvious.
Of course, knowing you, my dear foodie friend, it's probably nothing but food. Presenting to you the much-anticipated cooking show, Clash of Pans, where a group of contestants compete against each other to decide who's the best cook out there.
The first episode went off without a hitch, as one after the other delicious dishes were presented to the culinary experience judge, Miss Lata Ma'am. They had 6 minutes to prepare a dish, without fire, and it is evident that they had fun.
Namaste Suchitrans, this is Clash of Pants. Three contestants, three dishes. What a neck-to-neck competition. Let's get into it. We have contestants as Chandana ma'am, Poonam ma'am and Mithu ma'am. And our judges, Lata ma'am and Michelle ma'am.
Thank you, Anushka. All the best contestants. We are looking forward to great dishes.
Contestants, we are looking for something very yummy being made here. All the best.
Chandana, what is cooking?
One is cold coffee and one more is salad and one more is bread and jam with fruit.
Wow, it looks yummy. Miss Poonam, may I know what you are cooking?
I'm making laddu with peanuts, jaggery and few dry fruits. As my hemoglobin levels are always less, so I prefer eating this health-wise. It is very good.
Great, looks healthy as well. Miss Mithu, may I know what's cooking on your table?
Well, I have something very hot, okay, full of chili for the people who need it to revive their taste buds. And the other is a mix of sandwich, you know, with the mustard sauce for those who are on the lower levels of, you know, chilliness. And to cool down everything, we have lemonade.
Wow, Miss Michelle looks interesting.
Absolutely, very tempting. I'm looking forward for a little bite once it's over.
Contestants, you have just 6 minutes to finish the job. We're looking forward to some yummy dishes. Hurry up, the platter looks really interesting.
So Miss Poonam, what is the main ingredients that you have used here?
May I know? Jaggery, I have used peanuts, roasted peanuts, and I have used few nuts.
Okay, that looks really yummy and nutritious. Miss Chandana, can I ask you what is your speciality here?
What I prepared three types. That is, one is bread, jam, mixed banana, and it's very healthy. And in the morning, those who doesn't have time, it will complete it very fast. Capsicum, tomato, paneer, oil mix, and pepper salt. These are a salad.
Wow, that's very nice.
It looks like I'm going to prepare this tomorrow morning. I've been watching closely, and it's quite an interesting breakfast.
Yes, Lata ma'am, and specially I think it's very nutritious and healthy for all of us.
Miss Mithu, quite hot, is it? The aroma seems quite captivating. Feel like taking a bite already. Great. Poonam, yours is ready. Quite healthy. Wow. Your corner looks aesthetically designed as well. Great.
It is very important how we present our food. I'm sure that everybody likes great presentation and nutrition.
The clock is ticking and it's almost time, I guess.
Contestants, we have 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everything looks so tempting. Too bad I'm not the judge. Let's go to the judges to find the final answer now. First up, we have Chandana ma'am to present her dish.
Chandana, I would like to taste your salad. Looks very tempting.
Thank you so much. We'll get back to you.
We now have Poonam ma'am with her dish.
Poonam, it's very simple but looks really yummy.
I'm already getting that energy. I'm sure your daughter must be very happy eating such energy-filled food. Thank you, Poonam. We'll get back to you.
I really like the way the presentation Mithu ma'am has done. Beautiful.
Thank you, Mithu ma'am. We'll get back to you.
Thank you, ma'am.
taste this, right, Michelle? And
absolutely.
Each one of them had a great dish at hand, right? Each of their platter was great.
It is a very difficult time for us to be judges for such good food.
Then in that case, Michelle, can we declare each of them the winner?
I think that's a good decision.
I think each one of you deserve the first prize. Thank you so much, contestants. Congratulations to Miss Chandana, Miss Poonam and Miss Mittu. Thank you for the opportunity, Miss Anushka.
Thank you, ma'am. Amazingly done, participants. All of those dishes looked so mouth-watering. Dear audience, I'll see you in the next episode. Back to the studio.
That was an exciting turn of events.
Right you are, Janav. Moving on, there's so much to be covered. Let me tell you about...
Wait, Pragna. Save some for the next episode. We are at the end of our roll time, unfortunately.
Oh my, that's sad. The excitement of August caught me, it seems. After all, this is the month of celebrations.
Well, there's always the next episode. I am grateful to the ever hard-working editorial, production and promotion teams, giving it their all to make these shows come true. Until next time.
Namaste. Namaste.